What's going on, guys? I'm your boy, I'm Abyssal. Today I'm going to bring in you guys another gaming video. This one is Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. The day is finally to come for me to play this mission. So what I want to do is do these 5 levels in the video and then do another one and post it. So y'all gonna get 2 gaming videos. One's gonna be on the 8th, which is Friday, and the other one was gonna be on the 9th, which was Saturday. I was supposed to make the videos on those days and I forgot. So it's gonna be on the 11th on Monday, which is gonna be posted on those 2 days. Said it. So I'm here. So the first level is 5. The next one would be, hold on. The next one is 6. And then after that would be, the next one would be 7. So 2 videos would be level 1 through 5, and then the next video will be level 6 through something, level 1 through 6. Okay, so here we go, guys. If you like my gaming videos, if you haven't seen my last video, go check it out. I did last one, that was Call of Duty Modern Warfare. Go check it out. It's already on my channel. I just now getting started for Modern Warfare 2. Go check it out. Link in the description. Let's get right into it.
But power always finds a place to rest its head.
Oh, if you guys don't know what mission I'm on, it's the very beginning. Before I go into the actual mission,
Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip with spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show them what I'm talking about. Grab that weapon off the table and fire at the targets behind you. Turn around and fire at the targets. Don't aim at the sight yet. I'm trying to make a point. Just fire from the hip. You see what I mean? He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target. That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down? You gotta aim down your sight. Aiming down your sights also works for switching quickly between targets. Aim down your sights, then pop in and out to acquire new targets. Show them, Private. If your target is close to where you're aiming, you can snap to it quickly by aiming down your sights. That was too slow. You need to engage and release your aim quickly to snap to new targets. Now that's how you do it. You want to take down your targets quickly and with control. Now, if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The Private here will demonstrate. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades from the table. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once. Tend to roll on sloped surfaces.
So think twice before tossing one uphill. All right. Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get on to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course. All right. Who wants to go first? Show me what you've learned so far.
So basically, I was showing those new guys how to shoot at an enemy target.
Hey, Private. Welcome back to the pit. Heard General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation. Okay, good. So you already got your sidearm. All right, try switching to your rifle. Good. Now switch to your sidearm again. You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's gonna be watching. The best shooter gets to join the Prima Donna squad. If that's your thing. Okay, head on in. Timer starts as soon as the first target pops. Okay, head upstairs and regroup with your team where you can go back in and run the course again.
All right. All Hunter units, get to your victors. We're headed out.
Everyone, get to your vehicles. We're moving out.
All right, guys, so that was the first one. This is the second level.
We are the most powerful military force in the history of man.
I'm going to do... So I only got three levels left.
RPG!
So three levels left until I end the video. The military dude that helped me up, he is a bad guy. I had to kill him.
Target is a white 12 green apartment building. Over. Got some rounds on the Jersey River.
Hunter, you wanted it. Warlord. Solid copy.
No, I'm in the Jeep. Well, not a Jeep, a Humvee. And this is the tower that's gonna fall. And we have to take it down.
Hey, isn't this danger close for the task force? Come on, since when does Shepard care about the
boom! And by the way, since I already play all of the Call of Duty franchise, it's good for me to remind myself to I already played it, so it's fresh to me. And I already know how. I love action games. I love shooting games. I think Call of Duty Modern Warfare is the best video game that I've played. It's only the Call of Duty ones.
I got nothing, dude. This place is dead.
You know what? I think only the military games that I usually play, the military games is one of my favorite games, including this one, that one I'm playing on.
Watch those alleys. Cover. They're scouting us. But that don't mean we can shoot.
Okay, so in a little bit, when I get done with the next three levels, I'll end my gaming video for today. Then later tonight, I'll do my next one. Died again. So level 2 is done.
We just mop it up now.
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1 Actual. Proceed with caution to the rally point. EPWs may still be in the area. Over.
Roger that.
Chopper, let's go.
Battalion is Oscar Mike!
All right, so that's two down. One more to go. Two levels left, 4 and 5. I like this one because it's just snow level. I love snow levels.
Breaks over, Butch. Let's go.
Stay here and spot me. Wait for my go. Alright, the ice is good. Follow me. Good luck. I'll see you in the far side.
Plus foot mobiles headed your way. because I just get bored.
Halfway done.
Take a seat, eh? Let's go.
So level 3 is almost done. That'll leave only level 4 and 5.
Thank you.
the f- Okay, guys, I almost had that on that time. Crying out loud. Finally made it. So the next one will be four, and the next one five.
The rest of Task Force 141 brought in the ACS, Alan. Two men took down an entire base. I ask much more from you now.
That's freaking crazy. Okay, if you guys like this video, make sure you hit the thumbs button. Oh, and this is the part I don't like. The inside and the airport had to shoot up the place. So this dude will be in Modern Warfare 3. This one, Makarov.
sends it out. I've waited a long time for this. Haven't we all?
This way, let's go. Thank you.
So I got betrayed by my alright guys, let me pause the video real quick. Alright everybody, last level and then I'll end the video. Then later tonight, maybe I'll come back for the second one.
Ghost, the place of the match.
Copy. Any sign of Rojas Riot Man?
Negative. Stopped twice already. No sign of him. Wait, stopped again. Stand by. Got a positive ID. Whoever these guys are, they're not happy to see it.
Ghost, we have a situation here.
Roach, this is going to take some time. Go with Meat and Royce and check out the favela for any signs of Rojas.
That's where this guy's headed.
Remember, there are civilians in the favela. Watch your fire out there. Meat, get the civvies out of here.
its way along the upper levels of the favela. We'll keep it from doubling back on our side. Keep going and cut him off up top. There's no time for backup. You're going to do this on your own. Good luck.
Oh.
is a lot harder than that last time I believe.